Ebola, Zika, yellow fever. Despite enormous progress in the 20th century, infectious disease outbreaks continue to occur across the globe. Today, transmission of pathogens from animals to humans, although rare, poses a particular risk. With climate change, rapid urbanization, extensive population mobility, and intercontinental air travel, creating opportunities for humans to come into contact with new and re-emerging pathogens, and for the rapid spread of infection. Recent outbreaks have focused attention on global and national preparedness, and the ability to respond quickly when an outbreak occurs. Two areas where the role of research is key. Research across multiple disciplines. However, significant obstacles exist to productive interdisciplinary research. At a two-day international workshop organized by the Academy of Medical Sciences, the Inter-Academy Partnership for Health, and the Medical Research Council, delegates identified a range of roles for multi- and interdisciplinary research in support of public health goals across four key phases: prepare, prevent, respond, and recover. Environmental factors, human behavior, and social and political context are all powerful influences on transmission of infectious disease, meaning that wider public health interventions have the potential to control disease. As such, interdisciplinary research was seen to be particularly important in areas including knowledge generation, intervention development, modeling, and evaluation. Human attitudes and behavior, in particular, were judged to be critical to both the risk of disease acquisition and the effectiveness of prevention and control, prompting calls for interdisciplinary research to focus on the behavior and decision-making of key groups. Critical solutions were also identified, including building and sustaining interdisciplinary research partnerships in advance of epidemics, community engagement, capacity building, and funder engagement. The multiplicity of factors that influence infectious disease outbreaks demand the integration of expertise and insights across a range of disciplines. Governments, funders, and institutions must ensure that structures and opportunities are in place for researchers from different fields to work together to ensure the world is better prepared for and more able to respond to infectious disease outbreaks.